What's going on, guys? I'm Chris, and this is Pint A Playthrough, a show where Mo and I get drunk and play games. On this episode, I'll be going back to Raccoon City to fight Nemesis. I've been seeing a lot of these gamers on YouTube and on PC and whatnot speedrun all these games. And I thought, oh, that's pretty easy, I can do that. But can I? So today, I'm going to be making a drink I like to call Raccoon City Rum and Coke. But the secret is, there's no rum in it. The first thing we're going to do is get our cup. And the first ingredient, Blind Squirrel Peanut Butter Chocolate Pretzel Whiskey. Now, you may be asking yourself, well, rum and Coke calls for rum. Not whiskey. Well, shut up. Ooh, about that much. Di Serono. It's like some kind of almond type situation. A little bit of that in there. Espresso mixer. Yeah, we're gonna do like a chocolatey soda kind of thing. I don't know. I'm just making drinks, man. A little bit of cola, you know, whatever, store brand. Alright guys, well here you go, the Raccoon City Rum and Coke. That's a drink. Alright, cheers.
Go!
Fuck away from me, bro. What the fuck off? No. Jesus Christ. Alright. Getting up on the helicopter. Get the fuck out of the way, bro. He knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it.
No thanks. It's all yours.
I promise you're in good hands. Fucking guy's walking like 2 miles an hour here. Come on, man. Get you going.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa. What are you talking about? You don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming?
Yes, I know. I've played this game 9 times. Should probably heal at some point. Damn it.
Oh, shit. Stop it, you fucking dickhole. God damn. Oh, fuck, where is he now? He's gonna show up right here. Bet. 100%. There he is. Get in there! Jesus Christ! Jesus Christ. Oh no. Thank you. God damn it. Woo. Shoot the fucking bazooka, Jill. God damn. Can't aim and shoot?
Thank you.
No. Jeebus. Get in here. Can you walk faster?
Carlos, I know we didn't get off to a great start. Thanks for
saving. Saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Okay, get the fuck out of the way. I'm speedrunning. Go.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah. And go be safe.
What about you?
From the south, I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
Now there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me. All right, keep your head screwed on Romeo. This is the police station. You sure? Looks like a cemetery to me.
Do I not get his ID card now, or?
Still worth it to him than Bards and the Stars are. Custom. I thought this was a recipe.
Come on, man.
Carlos, take a look at this. I'm helping the Stars office. Remember, Bard had access to Umbrella's darkest secrets. He knows I'm trying to keep him under our thumbs. So this search and rescue mission is really more like find and detain. Right. Good to know. I'll open the shutter so you can get through.
Good.
You stay here and find out what's going
okay.
on at the station.
Okay. Wonderful. Let's go. Hurry up.
Be careful.
Yeah, I'm trying.
You too. What the hell was that thing?
A liquor? Come on, Brad. Jesus.
This will take some time. Look around and see if you can find anything useful.
Thank you.
God damn it.
Fuckers came out of nowhere.
Oh shit! Stop it! Stop it! You fucking bitch! You need a chance to fight back! Carlos.
Shit!
Oh god. Bunch of assholes.
Where the fuck did that thing come from? Dip. Supposed to be something in there.
Right, here goes.
Let me see it come out of this one. Yep. Jesus. Fuck out of here.
We'll find the vaccine up ahead.
Open the door. I'm just gonna step in front of me.
Mm-hmm. synthesis? I have to make it myself? Alright, now to use.
Jesus Christ. That was supposed to be three of them. Fucking chances with the assholes. Time to roll.
testing grounds. Shit. Fuck you. God damn it, Nemesis. God damn it, Nemesis.
All right.
Fucking cunt. Fucking asshole. How do you fucking dodge? Are you fucking joking? How am I supposed to even get away from that? No. Give me time to fucking move, man. God damn you. I can't get out of the way.
Mm-hmm.